So recently I have been painting light switches in my house, and this one is for my guest bathroom. And if you can't tell by now, it is beach themed. I started by mixing a sunset color and then making the water a gradient. And then I used a toothbrush to make clouds, made little sea creatures, did a silhouette of a palm tree and a dolphin, and then I made a moon and some stars. I had low hopes when this started out, but I actually am very happy with how the finished product turned out. And if I'm being completely honest, normally I think beach-themed bathrooms are super tacky, but I have collected so many beach souvenirs over the years that they needed their own room, and eventually this will turn into my daughter's bathroom, so she can always change out the theme.